Why do you think I'm dumb? Who's dumb now?
I'm dumb. Real dumb. Hey, kid, help me out, please.
Easy, Russell. Calm down. Sit. Good boy.
Thank you. Jeez, that dumb kid's really strong.
Dumb?
Hey, be good.
No.
Be good.
Not you, Einstein. Not you. So, how did everything work out with those eggs?
Not like I was hoping. Never trust a rich kid.
Too bad. Was it that jerk, Tad? You know, his parents are at a party at my boss's house right now. If you wanted a revenge thing, now would be a good time.
I guess I'll need some more eggs then.
Ah, yes. You got it.
Thanks. Come on, Russell. We've got a house call to make.
Okay. Wait up. If I run, that'll hit people. Wanna hit anything? It's pinky. Russell. All of this is covered. Good. Oh shit.
I kept him trapped in that locker for 3 days.
Oh shit.
You're not going to get away with this.
All right, you do that.
Destroy! Who threw that egg? We'll find you yet. Go out there and find the miscreant.
Over here!
Croc!
Oh no! Mother's favorite Maplethorpe!
I know you're out there. Dear God, it's all over the wall.
Is that this guy again? Alright, I gotta get moving or else I'm dead.
You can count on Jim.
Running. Hi, Piggy.
Hey,
The boxing challenge, okay. Fuck, that was something. Hopefully it's art. I need to...
Let's see what you got! Come back here! Oh! Why would you do that?
Ugh!
Hey, you. I really like your outfit.
Art. Alright. Time for round goddamn two with Art.
You got problems, Bozo.
Shall we get started then? And please, no talking.
Alright. That means Jim is left. The last of Jim. Should have been the last of this, but this is very got it. Okay. Watch yourself. Alright. Oh. Freeze. I gotta get it. Somehow. Oh, damn it. Okay. Go, 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 go. Oh, what? Damn it. How did that happen? Speed boost. Part 5 is going to be nothing but trouble. Let's try to move around. Try to move around. Alright, now. Shit! Alright. No! God damn it!
Jimmy, I don't think you're really feeling it today, Art.
Alright, let's run over to the gym.
Do you think you could give me a hand?
There's this girl, you see?
No, I don't care. I'm just more frustrated with the art class. Oh, come on.
I'm so glad I saw you today.
How you doing?
anything in here? Wait, there it is.
Might find a use for that.
It hasn't shrunk, has it? No. That is just a precious rule. It hasn't shrunk. Maybe she'll come out tomorrow.
All right, you feckless maggots. We'll be playing dodgeball for the next while.
Oh, boy. The last
now dodgeball. I love the sound of boys crying in the morning.
Yeah.
Try not to lose this time, guys.
See you during visiting hours, Wim.
You'll forget that I'm an expert.
That felt funny.
It's time to teach those rogues a lesson.
You guys don't have a hope in heck of winning.
Fight to the finish. Everyone on this team is special! Yeah! Don't forget that I'm an expert!
I'll try not to hurt you too bad, me.
So let me friends. Hope you arrange a funeral in advance!
There we go. Game's done.
Hopkins, you passed my class! Come back whenever you feel like teaching these wimps a few things.
I'm the best! Simple.
Hi!
Man.
I'm gaining on you, and it's only a matter
of time. What's the dealio, dude?
Oh, is this it? Let me go and change first. Stuck with this for now, then. Fine, I'll just keep this going.
You scared of scissors, honey?
Guess it's the shop later that gets me back my regular cut. Oh well.
I have them.
So how do I do it, Pete?
Do what?
Beat those rich kids into submission.
Well, what have you tried so far?
Random violence, widespread destruction, gratuitous sadism.
No, that's not gonna work. They get all that kind of stuff at home. Now, what you gotta do is you gotta beat one of them publicly. You gotta prove to them you're better than their best man. Why don't you box that dumb jerk Biff?
Not bad, Pete. Not bad at all. All right. See you around.
Wait, Jimmy, can I come too? You know what? Don't worry about it.
Huh. Snow.
You're getting awfully up and...
The noble art of boxing. May the best man win. And then you little trust fund fairies will know what life is all about.
Anytime, pauper. Of course. The best man always wins. Me. Come on. Afterwards, you can clean my shoes.
I love watching Biff hurt people.
You look pathetic.
Who's in the rotten egg?
Ah, your face is ugly. Kicked your ass already.
You're so much better, you know. Hopkins, you're pathetic.
Oh, don't worry, Jimmy's tough.
I love watching them hurt.
I've got a lot of money back.
Who's the baddest? Me. Who's the toughest? Me. Who's the man? Me! Me, losers! Me! The champion, number one! I killed the best! I will beat the rest! Yeah!
What have we got here?
That poor kid just beat up Biff! He's our new champion!
What?
He is the new champion!
Yeah, come on! Come on, man! Woo!
You disgust me!
It takes more than victory to become a champion. It takes breeding. And nepotism and snobbery. You filthy Democrat! Gentlemen, are we going to let some gutter snipe come in and beat up our friend Biff?
No!
Then what are we going to do?
Go home.
Back to the ghetto!
Yeah!
Is it time to start beating more people up?
You guys soften him up. I'll get a drink.
How's it feel to make the train box? I'm a fighting machine, you.
My aquaberry sweater.
Ah, whoa. Oh, come on, really?
Wait. Puss a prop only, sir.
off. Back the hell up.
Your friends.
I'm leveraging the assets I have, and you don't. Friends.
Just shut up, Darby.
Give me a hand in here, boys.
Come on. Get that buffoon out of here.
Oh, jeez.
Now let's get down to business.
Give me a hand in here, boys.
Well, I suppose I just have to give you a thrashing the old-fashioned way.
Are you just trying to step all over me? What the?
Give me a hand in here, boys!
My turn!
I'm unleashing the punishment!
There we go. Headbutt. Come on, man. Again?
Give me a hand in here, boys.
How many more of these turds are gonna be coming in here?
My turn.
I'll put you in your...
I just jump out of the way.
Ugh.
Oh, right. Listen.
Who's the boss now? I can't hear you, rich kids. Who's the boss now, my waspy little friend? Answer the question.
You are.
Louder!
You are.
That's right. Me. Now you girls, learn to play nice, you understand?
Well, that takes care of the preppies.
Now, Darby is really stupid, malevolent, and rich. So it will surprise none of you to discover in a future life, he'll end up in Congress. But this is my story, not his. With the trust fund babies under control, it's time to turn my attention to their sworn enemies, those greaseball kids.
And now it's all.
So, you must be pretty proud of yourself. You taught those rich scum a lesson.
They're rich, weak bullies. It was easy. They picked a fight with me, and I showed them who was boss.
And Gary got them to pick that fight, so maybe you'll show him as well.
Gary's an even bigger problem. He'll have to wait.
Hey!
What's this throwback want?
A haircut? A nice strong man to cuddle up to? Who knows?
Jimmy Hopkins, right? My friend Johnny needs your help.
Then tell your friend Johnny to come and ask for it.
Nobody tells Johnny anything. Johnny Vincent does the telling.
Well, he doesn't tell me what to do. Now beat it, greaseball. You're causing an oil slick.
I said he needs your help, man.
Do I look like a charity service?
You're gonna pay for this.
What is wrong with this place? Everyone here either needs help, wants to beat you up, or both.
Well, you know who Johnny Vincent is, though, don't you?
No, and I don't care.
He's head of the Greaser clique. Get friendly with him, and he can help you get to Gary.
Yeah, maybe. Tell you something, Pete. This place blows.
Tell me about it.
Oh, cool. I can beat you up now. Tough love, Pete.
You got hit with the ugly stick.
Get the nerve. I'm not supposed to be.
You stupid piece of...
Alright. Let's put on a... Not that. Strange hat? Ugh. No horns. Right now. Oh, I know that. Oh, that thing. No. Find something for the winter. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, wool hat. Urban? Nah, that's what we'll do. Winter wear, sort of.